does it. Slow. And steady. Yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you?
Who are you?
I am your everything.
Hello in there.
Oh, Cloud, there's still so much to be done.
Maybe you're not okay. Ah, he lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one, too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though... I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while.
Hola, Aerith. Sí, era Aerith, ¿no? ¿Se llamaba esta?
Really? You will? In that case...
I'll see myself in. Thanks. And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh? A soldier?
Ex-soldier.
Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right?
Huh?
I guessed. From the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
Fine. But it'll cost you. A lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh? Huh. Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class?
First.
If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Hey, watch the flowers!
You heard the lady.
I'll make this quick.
You better.
Body. Right,
here we go.
Really? That's what first I've heard of it.
Because it was a classified offense.
You got that.
I don't think that counts then.
No holding back. That's that.
Come on!
Hey, little help in here, guys?
Do you really have to fight near the flowers?
See ya.
Acabo de hacer algo nuevo, ¿eh?
Dance of ours could use a spark. I'm coming for ya. Really? Not so tough now. Oh shit! Well, okay.
I'm coming for ya!
sky floor.
Let's go.
¡Corre, corre! ¡Corre, corre! Toma. Estaba rudo este, ¿eh? Estaba rudo.
You've got it all wrong, man. I just wanted to.
Cloud, no.
Huh? Hey, sir. Are you hurt?
I'm fine. Go get the girl.
Sir.
The hell?
Weird. They're not attacking.
Hey, open it up.
Come on.
Over here.
Hola. Déjame pasar ahí. Ah, no puedo pasar por ahí.
Nowhere to go but up.
Éter, ¿no?
should run.
¿De aquí? Uf. Uf. Vámonos.
Through the attic. Maybe we can get out that way.
Right. Through that hole.
Ok, por aquí.
Come on.
Nothing. Up there.
Hey, no shooting.
Oh, man.
Hey, you okay?
So much as a scratch on her, you're done.
Sir!
We bring her in one piece. What now? Run!
Move and I'll shoot!
Oh no, you won't.
But sir!
Could drop that. Okay.
What's the holdup?
I can't get to her!
Some kind of magic trick.
Let's move.
Me lleva. Vamos.
They're in the attic. Should we pursue?
Nah, leave them be.
But, sir!
Partner's got it. We are out. Beginner's luck.
More of those things.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool.
A donde quiero ir es a la cosa esa que había tirado ahí, ¿eh? Ok. Uf. Cofrecito para mí, ¿eh?
There.
Need
prep for exfil.
Or not. They gone?
Yeah, think so.
What are they?
I think... actually... I don't know. Let's just go. Okay. Up for crossing the rooftops? See that pillar over there? There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
Voy a volver, ¿eh? Voy a volver. O sea, si ya se fueron, puedo volver, ¿no? Vamos a ver, vamos a ver. No puedo volver. Me lleva.
Next for you.
A little bit of bodyguard work.
Right.
After that, it's back to the Sector 7 slums.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Of course you do.
Yo lo que quiero hacer es volver a la iglesia, ¿eh?
That suit from earlier. He was one of Shinra's Turks. What's a Turk want with you?
Dunno. Hey, don't Turks keep an eye out for potential soldiers and stuff?
They do more than just scout for candidates. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations, with extreme prejudice.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you? Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe he thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
Forget it.
Hmm? You mad?
Tifa, ¿dónde está Tifa? Un momento, a ver. Ush. Bueno, vamos a darle, vamos a darle. Por acá que hay, quién sabe, nada. Uy, 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 uy.
By rooftop before.
Be surprised if you had.
It's honestly kind of exciting.
Well, first time and all.
Pero no hay nada aquí. Pero nada, o sea, está hermoso esto, Hermoso, hermoso que está esto. Un momento, a ver. Bien.
Wait. Give me a moment. just run off on your own.
Those are the words of a soldier candidate?
So petty.
Sube, 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 sube. Sube, 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 sube. Uf. Cofrecito. Una botella de éter. Vámonos. Vámonos, Vámonos.
So, does no one live in these buildings?
Nope. No one to get mad if we make noise. Looks kinda rusty.
I'll go first. It's pretty old. Be careful.
Okay.
Easy now.
You worry too much. I'm not some princess who needs to be coddled. Shit. Whew. That was unexpected. Thank you, Cloud. Ah. There it is. The wall. You know, I thought about leaving once, but in the end, I couldn't.
Too dangerous?
Too much. A whole world bursting with life. Maybe more than I can handle, I think sometimes. Even now. People hate the steel sky, the slums, but I don't. How could I? All that passion, all those dreams.
Un helicóptero.
Flowing together into something greater.
Un helicóptero, dos helicópteros. No, por acá no hay nada. Por acá no hay nada. Por acá. Uy, nada,
this
tampoco.
Time I'll go first. After all, I can't count on you to wait.
Sure about this?
See for yourself. Hmm. Maybe I'll go on ahead and leave you all by your lonesome. Just.
Maybe you shouldn't talk.
Then you talk. Tell me a story.
Not for free.
Cheapskate. You're. Gotcha.
You're killing me here.
Here goes nothing.
Woo, divertido. Otra vez. Vamos, vamos, vamos.
You good?
Of course. My hero.
Never a dull moment with you.
That a compliment?
Not really.
Thanks anyway.
Ooh.
We're getting closer to the station. Even so, we'll probably run into a few monsters on the way.
A ver, voy.
There's a face that screams, so what?
No, déjame ir.
I thought scarier things in my sleep.
The station is the other way?
Pero quiero ir a la iglesia. Ojalá pueda regresar. Si no, voy, ya dejé algo ahí. Qué buena canción. Que mejoraron hasta el soundtrack, ¿eh? Digo, que hayan hecho el...
Allow me. That's that.
Someone looks like they're in their element.
La fortaleza del maná, ¿no?
Didn't include stations.
Ha ha.
We poured so much of our blood and sweat into building that reactor. Now,
I can't believe this is happening.
If you would all just please calm down.
Hey, what the hell's going on?
Check it out,
come
Mom.
On. There's no need to shout.
I'll be in place.
Yeah. Well, it's got a good view of the reactor.
It's on fire!
In a show.
They know that. Don't worry.
Oh, didn't expect to see you here. Huh?
Lo alcancé a ver en una de las cámaras. Ooh, 500 kills. Hola, ¿qué está pasando? ¿Es la primera vez que voy en helicóptero o qué? ¿O qué? Esto me lo llevo, ¿eh? Star Bracelet. Kid Seat Thing.
Gosh, the smell. Now it really feels like I'm back home.
Hola, ¿alguien por aquí?
Turk.
A real man on a mission.
On the hunt, more like.
For me? For you?
Don't know. Don't care.
Then, let's stick to the back streets? Ah. There will be monsters.
Better than Shinra.
O sea, para acá no puedo ir, ¿no?
They'll see you. There's a Shinra dump site up ahead. Not the kind of place anyone would ever choose to hang around in.
A great place to lay low. They've got me running.
No telling where they'll come from.
Monsters instinctively target weaker prey.
You'd better watch out then, Cloud.
Come on, Gorger. Gorger.
Here we go. Got that.
Vámonos.
That way is a dead end. They were doing some construction, but quit halfway.
Sí, 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 no me importa. No me importa. Quiero ver qué hay por aquí. Mira, cajitas. Esto es importante. Una poción y MP with Mako Sharps. Estos son balas. Wow. Casquillos de balas gigantes.
Over here.
Ahorita, ahorita. Vamos a ver qué hay por aquí, a Eric. ¿Vienes? No, no vienes.
That didn't work. Maybe it's broken? Pretty sure this path we're on loops around too, so... Wonder if we can move this. Ah, I knew it!
Qué lista, Eric. Y ahora vamos a tener que dar más vuelta, ¿no? Pudiendo pasar por ahí, hacer un brinquito, tenemos que dar más vuelta. Nada, nada, ¿eh? Aquí no me dan nada, ¿eh? Hola. Uf. Hola. Qué luz, ¿eh?
As they wait for the stronger prey.
Hola, Eric. Perdón, me extrañaste. Agarramos una mina para acá. Y listo, ¿eh? Y listo aquí. Uf. Vamos, vamos, vamos.
There, check it out. The heart of the slums.
Still a fair ways off.
Well, we did take a detour. Getting tired?
Nah.
Me, I'm feeling a bit hungry. How about you?
Amazed.
You're in for a treat when we make it back.
Don't have time for that.
You'll want to make time for my mom's cooking. And that's the final word on it. We'll get home quick and eat ourselves stupid.
Esto sí está como de huevísima, ¿no? En todo este camino. Y nomás para que veas, ¿no? El juego, cómo lo hicieron, cómo lo remasterizaron. Pero esto no tiene sentido. O sea, esto de verdad no tiene tanta vuelta, no tiene tanto sentido. Porque más.
Go on, steady. Why don't you lead the
My
way?
Turn. Get ready. It's over. You're better than this.
A ver, vine por aquí y a ver qué hay por acá. A ver. Aquí no hay nada. Uy, aquí no hay nada. Me estoy muriendo. ¿Y por qué nadie me dice? De repente empecé a ver rojo todo y dije, uy, ¿qué pasó? ¿Aquí qué? ¿Aquí qué me va a aparecer? Un mendigo monstruo gigante, ¿no? No, este es el mercado, ¿no? Esto es como el mercado, ¿no? Yo ya no sé. Ah, aquí hay un cofrecito, Déjame abrir esto, ¿no? Un remedy. ¡Qué genial! ¡Los robots! ¡Los robots de Final Fantasy 7, 6! ¡Wow! ¡Qué bueno! ¡Qué buena onda, eh! ¡Qué golpe a la nostalgia! Bueno, no, creo que todos los Final Fantasy salen estos robots. Qué buena onda, qué chido. Qué chingón. Ahorita, a ver, ¿qué hay por acá? ¿Puedo abrir aquí? Uf. ¿Cuántos vale que me dejen entrar aquí con el año del puerco? No sé qué sea esto.
it's awake!
Gonna wish it kept sleeping. All right. Let's finish it. Try this. Nothing to it.
Uf. Me hubiera muerto ahí, ¿eh?
Seriously.
Get him.
Was never in doubt.
A ver, vamos a poner, vamos a subir por aquí. Y no a dejar abrir esto, ¿no? Aquí.
Maybe it opens from this side?
¿Y puedo regresar? No creo, ¿ah? ¿Eh? Church, ahí es donde quiero ir, pero vamos a matar a esto.
Easy. Deal with that.
So it's my turn.
Está ruda, Erid, ¿eh?
Get back.
I can fight too, you know. That's it.
See ya. Enough.
And we're safe.
No, ahí no quiero todavía. Vamos a ver qué hay aquí. Que esta me da la impresión de que puedo empujarlo, ¿no? Sí. Estos verdes los puedo empujar ahora. No, ¿a dónde vas? Empuja esto. A ver. No sé qué acabo aquí. Aquí vive alguien, ¿no? Hola, señora. Sí, aquí. Oh, ok. La reja aquí está cerrada, ¿no?
Yes, we're home free.
No need for thanks. I'd rather get paid.
Hmm? You're getting paid right now.
Hmm? Huh? Oh.
¿Y aquí qué? A ver, yo voy a seguir por aquí a ver qué hay. Al fin aquí puedo correr. Uf. Aquí qué hay, aquí qué hay, nada. Me lleva.
Don't forget about the Turks.
No.
Could come at us anytime. Keep an eye out.
Quítate, conito. Conito. A ver, aquí qué hay. La puerta está celada. La puerta está celada. Lo vuelto.
That's the station. Somewhere else you'd rather be?
Hola. Hola, hola, hola. ¿Por qué tan tristes todos, eh?
What are they watching?
Hey.
Just got in a big old shipment of film.
Come on, Todd. This way.
I made a first roll of tires.
Ya no me deja moverme.
Get a move on, Cloud.
Huh? I'm standing inside the gutted shell of Mako Reactor 5.
What could they possibly be trying to accomplish?
There's still a lot of smoke rising from the rubble.
They're working for Wutai, isn't it obvious?
While fallen beams and other debris continue to hinder rescue efforts, the fires appear to have been mostly extinguished.
Those foreign devils are trying to start another war.
That's the director of Shinra's Advanced Weaponry Division, isn't it? Excuse me, ma'am, but would you mind answering a few questions?
Hey, enough of that doom and gloom. But we're safe down here.
Can you give us any updates on the status of the reactor? What kind of damage did it suffer in the explosion? Are we in any danger?
So, when are the trains gonna start up
again? Mako Reactor 5 has been temporarily shut down, and all fires have been successfully extinguished. The situation is under control, and the people of our fair city need not worry about any additional complications. We're in the process of conducting a full forensic investigation, but we suspect the device used was similar to that employed in the attack on Mako Reactor 1. The perpetrators of that atrocity were filmed making their escape. These agents of the eco-terrorist group Avalanche are currently believed to be in hiding somewhere in Midgar.
And given that this group has now attacked two reactors in quick succession, can they really be stopped before they strike again?
What do you think? Have no fear. Shinra will keep Midgar safe.
Okay, I'm gone.
Opa, right, let's go.
Déjame explorar tantito. A Aerith, déjame explorar tantito.
Hey, my house is this way.
Those Avalanche guys are unbelievable. Without the reactors, how are we supposed to live?
We need to stand up and fight against any
man.
What timing? Mind lending me a hand?
Place is really hopping, huh?
Nice side effect of the train situation. So, what do you say?
I'd love to, but... I help out every now and then.
Exactly.
It's fun.
They're what give the local cuisine the flavor you can't find anywhere else.
Well, well. What are you doing all the way up there?
Was trying to get a look at the reactor. Who's this guy?
This is Cloud. He's a mercenary. And currently my bodyguard. That's Oates.
See you.
Two peas in a pod.
Aquí hay como muchos niños, ¿no? En este pedazo de los slums.
Aaron.
So, what are you guys up to?
We all went to see the reactor.
Oh, that's right. You're supposed to come by the house.
What for?
I don't know. You're just supposed to.
Well, guess we have a new destination.
Y ese Justin Bieber, mira, ahí está Justin Bieber.
I should probably explain. The Leaf House is the local orphanage. That's where all these kids live.
Hey, Aerith, where'd you go?
The church again?
Next time, we should all go together.
Why, hello, Aerith. As popular as ever, I see.
Apparently, but they sure keep me on my toes.
better than being bedridden. Thanks again for all those herbs. You've helped a lot of people.
No problem. Anytime.
How'd you manage to find so many anyway?
Oh, I have my ways.
And him?
He's my bodyguard, just until I get home.
And you're sure he's up to it?
Maybe. Since I'm so generous, I gather medicinal herbs for his patients sometimes.
I'm studying.
Here's the leaf house.
Once they're ready to eat, I'll bring some to your place, Harry.
There you are.
We're back, and we brought Aerith with us.
Sorry to make you come out here.
Don't be. It's on my way home.
Well then, I hope you won't mind me asking for some flowers.
No problem. How many?
All you can carry. What with all the doom and gloom we've been hearing on the news recently, I thought some flowers might help cheer everyone up.
I'm sure they will, and I'd love to help.
Let's all wash up before our meal.
El perrito apunta la dirección, ¿no?
Thanks so much, Aerith. Aerith is a real blessing. All of the children love to spend time with her.
El perrito apunta, la nariz del perro apunta hacia dónde hay que ir, ¿no? Según.
So, Cloud, what's your favorite flower?
They're all the same to me.
Huh. You sure you want to say that to a florist?
Better than lying.
Okay. Then what'd you do with the flower I gave you? You give it away?
I did.
Ooh, to who? Tell me.
Don't recall. What?
Thought you didn't like lying. Well, anyway.
Se la regaló a Tifa. Yo te digo, yo te cuento. Tifa.
My house is just up this path. Mom should be home by now. So I'll introduce you.
Qué camino más largo, ¿eh?
There you go. That's my house.
It's amazing.
Y vaya que sí, ¿eh? A ver, ya puedo explorar, ¿no?
My house is this way. Over here.
No puedo explorar todavía. Aerith.
Come on. I'm home.
Hey, baby. Been up to no good? Rude came by.
So, this is my mom, Elmira. And this is Cloud, my bodyguard.
Hi.
Take good care of her?
That's my job. Or was my job.
Yep. Thanks. So, Cloud, you gonna head back to Sector 7?
Yeah.
Then I'll show you the way.
Then why'd you have me bring you here? What if the Turks show up again?
It'd suck, but I've dealt with them before. Honestly, I'm much more worried about you. What if you get lost, huh? You'd be too embarrassed to admit it, and so you'd just keep on going.
Quit acting like you know me.
Hey, Mom. I'm gonna go take Cloud over to Sector 7, okay?
Okay. But why not wait until tomorrow? If you head out now, it'll be dark when you get back. Better to rest up here and make the trip first thing in the morning. When you'll have daylight to spare.
That's true. She's got a point, Cloud.
Hold up.
Oh, yeah. I still need to deliver some flowers to the Leaf House. Since we have a little time before dinner, You should come with.
That wasn't the deal.
You mean you want more? Even though you've got a priceless reward coming your way? Do you know what I promised him?
I'll do it.
I'll go grab the baskets. Be right back.
That Aerith, she's a handful, isn't she?
Sí, 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 igualitas, ¿eh? Separadas al nacer. Never mind.
Hmm.